Go to Brother Muhammad's question from Nigeria. A wali, what constitutes a wali? What's the duties of a wali? And he's from Nigeria. He says we have some customs here where the parents actually appoint a wali. So some clarification for him there.
Well, first of all, the wali should be the father. And he should be sane. He should reach the age of puberty. Of course, if he was not the father, if he was the son, he should reach the age of puberty. And he should be acceptable Islamically, in the sense that he does not show any sins appearing on him. He does not tell people that he fornicates or publicly drinks, or he's an acceptable Islamic wali. The norm is the father to be the wali. Now, if the father is not there, then his father takes over. That is the grandfather of the woman. If he's not there, then her son. If she doesn't have a son, then her brother from her father and mother's side. If she doesn't have one, then her brother from her father's side. And then the uncles, and then the cousins, if those do not present. In the case of the brother's question, the practice, this normal practice is acceptable, but it's not normal. The father is the wali. The father has the right to give a power of authority to anyone he wishes. So if he says that my brother would take my place in marriage of my daughter, this is acceptable. If he says that my uncle, my cousin, my friend, this is acceptable. But having said that, the approval of the woman who's being married is essential. So even if he gives this power of authority to someone else, without the approval of the girl, the marriage cannot be conducted. Now, having said that, men and parents particularly should pay more attention to their daughters, because they are their loved ones, they are their honor, and it is Allah's given right to him to choose the best man for his daughter. But if the man, the father, is not paying any attention, and the girl is complaining from his choice as a wakil, as an agent on his behalf, or from his own choice of grooms, then she has all the right to go and override the wali by going to the Islamic judge, who looks into her case, and then if he's convinced, he appoints someone else from her side. So if the father was not a good Muslim or was not a practicing Muslim, and he would not give her in marriage to suitable people, he always rejects those who are religious and pious. She has all the right, and she's recommended to do so, to go to the Islamic judge in her village or in her city and complain to him. And then the judge overrides the father by giving the right of being wali to her eldest brother or someone who is in that position.